George Caldwell is taking the Silver Streak to Chicago.
First class? Yes, sir. Right this way.
He's a busy publisher who's taking the train for one reason only.
I just want to be bored.
Come on. Well, you're in for the ride of your life.
Well, yeah.
You just picked out a little chickie, my friend, and it's hugging munch all the way to Chicago.
What do you publish?
Oh, mostly nonfiction. Cookbooks, how to do it books.
Very interesting. Are you married?
Divorced.
But in the next 3 days, he will fall in love. He will witness a murder. And become involved in a bizarre international intrigue.
All right, listen, Buster, you're in trouble. And I mean big trouble, because I'm reporting you.
All right, enough for now.
You want it, if you're willing to forget it. I don't believe this. Are you kidding?
From an innocent passenger, George Caldwell will become a victim. A man who will be forced to risk his life in order to save it.
Hold it! Don't move or I'll shoot!
You've got a dead engineer and a runaway train that's going to hit Chicago in 15 minutes.
By plane, by train, by the edge of your seat, it's the most hilarious suspense ride of your life. Nothing can stop Silver Streak.